Sora 2 just landed on HeyGen, making it one of the only places you could generate videos using Sora 2, no invite code needed. With just a prompt, you could create videos just like this.
Did you see Sora 2 is now in HeyGen?
Sure, and I drive Formula One on weekends.
Whether you're a creator or a professional, Sora 2 on HeyGen unlocks so many possibilities. And today, I'm going to show you exactly all the different ways you can use it. Let's get started. Once you're logged into HeyGen, there are three separate places and ways for you to use Sora 2. First, we're going to go over to the shortcut to generate AI videos using Sora 2. This is designed for creating B-roll footage, but you can also use it to create full videos. But first, let's go over B-roll. There are two different Sora models for you to choose between, Sora 2 and Sora 2 Pro. Really, the only difference between the two is Sora 2 Pro is higher quality. You're going to get a slightly higher resolution and slightly sharper results. For this generation, we'll be using Sora 2, but next generation, I'll show you guys Sora 2 Pro. Now here you can select your aspect ratio. Portrait mode is really great for Instagram reels, TikToks, anything that's mobile first. Landscape is much better for anything that's going to be desktop friendly, maybe for your website, maybe for a YouTube video just like this. So we're going to go ahead and select landscape here. Then you also have duration to choose from. You have the option between 4, 8, and then 12 seconds. We're going to go ahead with 8 seconds for this video. Now this box down here is your prompt box. So I'm just going to go ahead and paste my prompt here. Some important things to note is that there is an only 1,000 character limit. So just keep that in mind when you're writing your prompt. For my prompt, what I find works best, as you'll see me do through the rest of the video, is I really like to explain my prompt in depth. So I actually have it shot by shot. So I have 0 to 2 seconds, 2 to 5, 5 to 8. I found this is what works best for me. So now we're just going to go ahead and hit generate asset. And here's our result.
Our momentum is driven by insight, not instinct.
Now, if you want to create a full video, you can do essentially the same process. I'm going to switch our model from Sora 2 to Sora 2 Pro, just so you guys can see the difference. Then for our aspect ratio, I'm going to make sure we're in landscape. Then the only other thing we're going to change is our duration. I recommend sticking between 8 to 12 seconds for these types of videos. 4 is just a little too short, but I'm going to choose 8. Now here, I'm going to input my prompt. As you can see, I have a very long prompt. You want your prompt to be very specific. Like I showed you guys previously, I write it out almost scene by scene. So you can see I have the very first scene where they're sitting at the table. Then the scene cuts and we're kind of in this middle part. Then we go back to the end scene. If you're too vague with your prompt is when I started noticing you get kind of hit or miss results. Now I'm going to go ahead and hit generate asset. And here's our result.
Did you see that with Sora 2 on HeyGen, you can now create anything?
Anything?
Anything.
So I actually think that video was super, super good. I'm really happy with how it turned out. The only error is in the last like half second of the video, it cuts back to the guy flying on the jetpack in the air, which is not what we want. We want to cut that part out, but thankfully this is actually super easy to do. All you're going to do is hit use assets in AI Studio. This is then going to bring you over to HeyGen's AI Studio. Once you select the media like, you could adjust the size by dragging it on the corners like I'm doing here, or you also have the option to hit set as background, which is what I'm going to do. Now I'm going to select the video, and up here you can see a trim icon appear. We're going to tap on this and it will show up a timeline where we could easily crop our video just by dragging on the slider. So I'm just going to drag it a few seconds. Then I'm just going to go ahead and hit done. With our AI Studio, you have a ton of other editing options. As you can see, you could add a scene down here. You could add an avatar to explain your video. You could even go ahead and add captions if you wanted to. But all I really wanted was this video edited. So now I'm just going to go ahead and hit generate.
Did you see that with Sora 2 on HeyGen, you can now create anything?
Anything?
Anything.
Beyond using Sora 2 and HeyGen just to generate different clips, you can also integrate it with Avatar 4 to create UGC-style product ads. In order to get started, we're going to go ahead and select UGC ad video using Sora 2. Now you have an option to upload your product image, which we're just going to go ahead and click on right here. Now I'm also going to show you guys how to use our advanced settings, which is optional, but I'll teach you guys everything you need to know about them. So if you want, you could upload a custom avatar photo. If you don't upload a photo, it will just use one of our public avatars. But in this case, I will upload an avatar photo so you guys can kind of see how it works. You would also add a title to your UGC ad. So I'm just going to go ahead and name this Poppy. Now, avatar position, essentially think of this like those TikTok green screen videos you see. Where you pick would depend where your avatar's orientation is on the screen. So here's what all of those different orientations look like. Personally, for social media, I really prefer the bottom two options. Then video duration, similar to all the other Sora 2 videos on HeyGen, you have the option between 4, 8, and 12 seconds. Then lastly, avatar scale is just how large your avatar is. I'm going to leave it at 0.5 for this video, but here's the difference of what it would look like at 0.5 versus a 0.9 scale. All right, once we have all of those settings good to go, we're just going to go ahead and hit generate. And here's how our video turned out.
Meet Poppy Orange, just 5 grams of sugar and packed with prebiotics to help your gut feel good. Real ingredients, bright citrus flavor, and that satisfying fizz you crave. Refreshing soda taste, balanced with benefits.
Lastly, you can now use Sora 2 in our video agent. In order to get started, all you have to do is click our video agent banner up top, or over on the left-hand side, you can select video agent. Now, if you haven't ever used our video agent before, I have a video linked down below describing everything you need to know about it, but I'll do a quick rundown in this video as well. So, essentially, our video agent is meant to allow you to go from prompt to idea in seconds. Super amazing for corporate communication and education, letting you input prompts and photos and giving you a full video back, no editing required. And it really saves you hours from putting together presentations or videos, and it just makes communication so much easier. So to get started, first what we need is a prompt. In order to get my prompt, I'm going to be using this custom GPT we made specifically for HeyGen's video agent. So I'm just going to paste down here exactly what it is I want. Essentially, I'm looking for a cartoon that explains all the different components of a cell. So I pasted all the different components of a cell, and then I'm just going to go ahead and hit send and see what prompt for our agent it gives me back. All right, here's the prompt that I ended up getting. I'm just going to go ahead and copy this and then bring it back over to video agent. And I'll just paste it here. Now, if you had any specific images or video clips you'd like added, you can use this little plus button right here to upload these assets. Then you also have this app function that not only allows you to upload different media from your device, but it actually allows you to select an avatar. So all you have to do is hit at Annie, for example, and that avatar would be the one who is presenting in your video. However, this is a cartoon. I don't have any avatars in mind, so I'm just going to go ahead and skip that step. Over here is going to be our auto setting. You could choose the duration of your video, and I'm going to select 60 seconds. Then right over here is where you can choose your aspect ratio. I'm going to go ahead and choose landscape. Now, in order to enable Sora 2, all you have to do is turn this toggle on right here. And then we're just going to go ahead and hit send. Now our video agent is going to give us back a plan. Just make sure you read through all of it and that's exactly what you're looking for. And this looks fantastic. So I'm just going to go ahead and type proceed. Now it'll take a few minutes for video agent to generate our plan. So we're just going to go ahead and sit tight. And here's our result.
Hello, scientists. Today, we're exploring the cell, life's basic building block. First, the cell membrane. It protects the cell, controlling what enters and exits. It's like a security guard, selectively permeable, allowing certain things in. Next, the nucleus, the cell's command center. Inside is DNA, the genetic blueprint. The nucleolus makes ribosomes, and nuclear pores allow movement in and out. Now, the mitochondria, the cell's energy generators. They convert nutrients into energy. This is cellular respiration, a vital function. We have Golgi bodies, which package proteins, and the endoplasmic reticulum, which helps make and transport proteins and lipids. Plant and animal cells share structures, but plant cells have unique features. They have a cell wall, chloroplasts for photosynthesis, and a vacuole for storing water. Every part of a cell plays a vital role. Together, they make life possible.
I'm super happy with how that video turned out. As you can see, I really didn't have to do much at all except for write a prompt, and then I got a really fun and engaging educational video in minutes. This is so useful for teachers, educators, anyone in corporate America, anyone on social media, really anyone who wants to communicate by video. This is the easiest way to do it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to sign up for HeyGen at the link down below in the description. Then, to help you guys get started creating with Sora 2 on HeyGen, I also included a prompt pack down below in the description that will give you prompts to help generate B-roll, product ads, and videos using our video agent. I can't wait to see what all of you guys create. Be sure to tag us on social media in any videos so we can be sure to share them with everyone. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next video.